Hello, boys and girls. Thank you for joining me for this time of reflection and worship as we gather here today at St. Mark's Lutheran Church. I so wish we could be together physically. Hopefully sometime in the very near future we will be able to do so. Well, we are in the Christmas season, or actually we're in the Advent season as we look forward to Christmas Day. As I think about my own journey during this time of the year, this time is usually made up of many, many preparations. We still do not have our home decorated, not fully yet. We still have much to do. There's much, certainly, cleaning to be done, some other matters to be taken care of. I bet you've been making preparations in your home as well. I know as a young boy, you know, I did my part in chores and around the home and preparing for family gatherings and, you know, time with cousins and brothers and other family that would come to visit with us. Now, I know this year is a little different, but there's still preparations to be made. In today's gospel lesson, John the Baptist speaks about making preparations. As he says, make straight the way of the Lord. Now, John is asking us as his children to prepare our hearts, to open our lives and our hearts, that indeed we would know and receive Christ into our lives. We look forward to celebrating Christ being born and being placed in a manger. Now is the time for us, as we are called, to prepare our hearts, just like a manger, that Christ would be laid into the very, in our hearts, and that we would know and love Christ as Savior. And so, yes, there are many preparations to be done. There are many. But there is one very, very important preparation, and that is to make straight the way of the Lord, to think of and to pray and to open our lives to Christ so that he might come again and we might know him more in a special, special way, so that Christmas will truly be Christmas, Christ born for us, Christ born for you, and Christ in your heart. Let us pray. Gracious Lord, in this time of the year, we are very busy as we prepare and do many things. In the midst of it all, help us to prepare our hearts, to open our hearts to you and to your love, that we might receive you as we celebrate your coming into the world. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.